Now the Huawei Matebook series has always known to provide a value for money laptop for what they usually offer from a spec, design and price perspective. But if you're looking for a laptop that is more on the prosumer category, here is where the Matebook X Pro would be the right choice for you. Hey guys, Adam Lobo here from Adam Lobo TV, and in this video, I'll be giving you 7 reasons why you should get the new Huawei Matebook X Pro right now, so keep watching. Now before I begin, let's check out the unboxing experience. Now the Huawei Matebook X comes in a white box with the Huawei logo on the top right and Huawei Matebook X Pro in the middle. Opening the box flap, you'll find the Huawei Mate Dock 2 Quick Start Guide. Then you'll find the laptop itself. Underneath towards the right, you'll find the 65W USB-C supercharging brick. Then on the left, there's the Huawei Mate Dock 2, which has a USB-C port, a VGA port and also a HDMI port, which was really nice to know that Huawei has included that inside of the box. Next, there's a USB-C to USB-C cable. Then finally, there's the warranty card and another quick start guide for the laptop. Now the first reason is the fast and smoother network and multitasking performance. Now without being all technical first, I have to say that since the laptop comes with Wi-Fi 6, the 2x2 MIMO dual antenna network interface gives faster transfer speeds compared to a typical Wi-Fi 5, as you can really feel the difference. So if you've ever been contemplating or holding off from getting a Wi-Fi 6 router, as mentioned before that the Huawei Wi-Fi AX3 is available from 299 ringgit and is also mesh compatible as well. And I also found that when I used the laptop in a cafe just downstairs my studio, yep, this was before MCO version 3, I noticed that the Wi-Fi speed seems to be even faster compared to how it was on previous laptops that I've reviewed which has Wi-Fi 5. Then when it comes to multitasking, because of its 16GB of DDR4 RAM and the fast NVMe PCIe SSD storage, I also found that launching apps, scrolling through the browser and even having some background apps open while video editing, it handled well with no lag whatsoever. Also, I have to say that the typing experience was great during the multitasking situations too, where it just had the right travel for each keys coupled with the trackpad, which was pretty nice and had a more friction feel as well, going from edge to edge. So if you guys are a regular friend of this channel, you would already probably notice how I go on and on about the Huawei Share and Multiscreen collaboration. While you would find similar sharing features like AirDrop on Apple devices, for Huawei devices, where the Huawei ecosystem really shines is through the very unique multi-screen collaboration, where the latest update can not only have the phone screen to have almost no latency navigating from your phone and on the screen, but now you can bring up to 3 screens, which is like multitasking on steroids. Now this can be activated by tapping your Huawei smartphone on the trackpad to get it to work, which only works with Huawei smartphones. And you can have a use case scenario like one screen being your smartphone's home screen, another bringing up Shopee's homepage, and with the other being your notes. And since it literally has the exact mirror of your smartphone screen on the laptop, gone are the days of emailing yourself files and pictures, as you can now just drag the files directly from your phone to your laptop and vice versa. Now as for the third reason would be the easy and convenient login. Now don't you just hate a situation where you might forget passwords? Well, for me, it happens all the time, especially when it comes to reviewing devices. Now, similar to other recent Matebook series, this Matebook X Pro comes with a 2-in-1 fingerprint and power button, allowing you to access the laptop securely with a single press of a button all the way from power off or sleep state of the laptop, saving you the hassle of living in a situation where you always need to type your password every single time. And of course, this keeps it a minimalist yet very functional feature indeed. And with this very minimalist outlook, I love how there are 2 USB-C ports that are capable of fast charging and data speeds up to 40 Gbps that supports up to a dual 4K displays. Then there's a 3.5mm headphones and microphones jack combo and a USB-A version 3.2 port on the other side as well. Now all of this is on a 1.33kg light and a super thin 14.6mm body without sacrificing its premium emerald green finish. Now, all of this feature would not be worthy if it did not perform at its best. So reason number 4 would be its excellent hardware performance. Now, the Huawei MateBook X Pro is built with the 11th Gen Intel Core processor, ensuring an outstanding experience with a CPU that has 4 cores and 8 threads, delivering up to 42.6% with better multi-thread performance in benchmarks. Now, speaking of benchmark tests, I'm sure you all know that I'm not a fan of benchmark tests, but this is great for people who actually feel that is very important. And speaking of the new processor again, this processor is built on Intel's new 10nm SuperFin process, which allows the processor to be even more power efficient compared to the previous generation. So this was one of the core reasons why, as mentioned earlier, that it performs well from a software's perspective, whether or not it's gaming on Genshin Impact with custom medium settings and motion blur turned off, or video editing for 4K files and even stretching my Blackmagic RAW uncolored 6K footage on DaVinci Resolve. Next, the fifth reason would be the power on demand or the battery performance. Now, the Huawei MateBook X Pro comes with a 56 watt hour battery, which Huawei claims can get up to 10 hours of local video playback, where based on me watching videos on Netflix for a really long time with some video editing and a little gaming, I got about 9 hours plus with the brightness all the way up. So you'll surely get more if you don't go towards an extreme usage just like how I did. And also worth mentioning, and what's extra cool, is the fact there is the super fast charger that comes inside of the box, which based on my tests, you can get from 0 to 50% about 30 minutes or so. That will get your laptop up and running in no time, especially with Huawei's intelligent power saving technology. Now, as for the second last reason would be the immersive visual experience. Now, the Huawei MateBook X Pro comes with a 13.9 inches 10-point multi-touchscreen LTPS display with a resolution of 3000 by 2000 pixels, which is a 3K full view display, a maximum brightness of 450 nits and 91% screen to body ratio. And not only watching videos on the laptop was great, especially in my super bright studio, but I found it very nice when it comes to reading text on websites. And even when I zoom in via the touchscreen, it still held the resolution pretty well. And where I found the display really shined, literally, was when I was playing games too. And of course, when it comes to video editing as well, to really accurately color grade the footage, since it comes with 100% sRGB color gamut. And in addition to that, the display also has TUV Rainland low blue light certification, where you can enjoy a comfortable viewing experience even for an extended period of time. Now, if you guys are wondering where the webcam is, since it has a very thin bezel, it is actually built inside of the keyboard with a 720p resolution, which, to be really honest, I'm not a big fan of how the angle of the camera is, but it does give you a privacy peace of mind. Alright, who here loves freebies? I'm very sure you do, because the seventh reason would be the amazing freebies if you get the laptop right now. Now, as for making of this video, the Huawei MateBook X Pro is going for a price of 6,899 ringgit with the emerald green color, which I got my hands on to review, where the freebies are the Huawei Backpack Swift and the Huawei Bluetooth Mouse Swift. Now, all of these freebies are only available while stocks last, so make sure to head on to the link below to get yourself one so you won't miss out on this current freebies given. Alright guys, those are my 7 reasons why you should get the brand new Huawei MateBook X Pro. And with this, do let me know if you guys would like to get it at the comment section below. I think you should get it. Aside from that, thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it helpful in making your purchase decision. If you did, be sure to give this video a nice big thumbs up. That would be very much appreciated. My name is Adam Lobo, and I'll catch you guys in my next video.